Have you ever been in a relationship? Does it hurt when things are starting to fall apart? Is it worth crying for? Does it last long? Are you still in pain or already moved on? Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Julia Silvestre, and I will discuss about love. Does any of you guys here have a boyfriend or a girlfriend? How's it going? How about those who don't? Congrats! Welcome to the family! Mine's still kicking. Anyway, let's start the real shit here, man. I bet all of us have been brokenhearted before, right? Whatever gender you are, girl, boy, bi, tomboy, whatever, I bet you're suffering from depression. You're feeling pain. You feel empty, you feel alone. But don't worry, because all of us do. It just means you're still not heartless. You're still alive. But it hurts, right? Sometimes you think sleeping is the only escape from all of this. And you sometimes wish to just disappear here on Earth so that you can no longer feel this pain. It's like dying is the only answer to all of this. If you're in pain, it's okay. People go through the stage. Take it as a lesson so that you'll be wiser, you'll be stronger. Help yourself. Get up, be strong. No one can help you, not your friends, not even your family. No one but you. Don't get stuck on that stage. Think about those people who love you. Do you think they're happy seeing you like that? No, right? Maybe it's not yet your time to have a good relationship yet. But you'll find someone who will love you and know your worth. Sadness will only destroy you physically, mentally, emotionally, and socially. It will lead to depression that will seriously kill you. People do not die from suicide, they die from sadness. It's true, right? Right? When you're sad, your mind will only think about shitty stuff like, am I asking for too much? When will I ever be good enough? Right? Right, right, right. You need to wake up. Help yourself. Why be sad when you have many reasons to be happy? You may not have someone who will love you or so-called partner, but you have your friends, your family, your relatives. Don't find love. Let love find you. Don't rush things. You're still young. You'll meet more guys. More guys that will either love you or hurt you. You just need to be wiser and stronger. Don't be afraid to fall in love again. What if he or she is the one for you? You'll regret it in the end, right? 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 Right?
Right!
Yes! You're right! If not, then be thankful because you met him or her and felt how he or she cared for you and loved you. Don't get too attached, because if you do, then you're fucked.
Oh my god.
If you're entering a relationship, just make it easy. Cherish every moment with him or her and be wise. Fall in love, but take your brains with you, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, everyone. Goodbye.